हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल ऑफ कैंपस। इन अवर ऑफ कैंपस चैनल वी आर रिसेंटली पोस्टिंग द वीडियोस अबाउट लैपलेस ट्रांसफॉर्म प्रॉपर्टीज एंड प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन दोज प्रॉपर्टीज। इफ यू आर नॉट वॉचिंग दिस प्रीवियस वीडियो, आई विल गिव यू इन द एंड स्क्रीन एंड आईकॉन्स शोन टॉप लेफ्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। So please go through the previous video, then only you will have that idea of Laplace transform on these properties. Today we are going to see some problems of type Laplace transform of t power n f of t. If it is multiplied by t power n, how to solve this problem? Laplace transform of t power n n into f of t. T is a general multiplication by t power t. We get minus 1 power n d power n by ds power n into f of s. From this result, we are going to solve some more problems today in this video. So, watch this video fully. Let's start the problem. Laplace transform of t sine a t. Let's see how to solve this problem. Solution: we know that Laplace transform of t power n f of t is equal to minus 1 power n d power n by ds power n into f of s. So Laplace transform of t sin a t, what we will get? Laplace transform of sin a t in powers of t power 1, so minus 1 power 1 d power, for our understanding I am writing like this, d power 1 by ds power 1 into f of s. Here f of t is sin a t, so minus d by ds of f of s, that is, we know that sin a t, Laplace transform of sin a t is equal to a divided by s square plus a square, so minus d by ds of a divided by s square plus a square. So we have to differentiate with respect to s in this, to this. Let's see how to differentiate this function. We know that d by uv formula, vdu minus udv divided by v squared. We know the general differentiation formula, just apply this, take minus sign outside, vdu s square plus a squared, and here nothing with respect to s, so 0 minus a into s square plus a squared, it is a constant. So a square will get 0, s square is 2s divided by v squared, s square plus a square the whole square. By simplifying, this term will get 0, minus into minus plus 2as divided by s square plus a square the whole square. This is the answer for this question. Similarly, next problem, Laplace transform of t cos a t. Laplace transform of cos a t is equal to s divided by s square plus a square. Laplace transform of t cos a t is equal to minus d by ds of, when it is multiplied by t, what we will get? Minus 1 power 1. Here 1 is 1, so minus 1 into d by ds, minus d by ds of f of s. F of s, what is f of s here? S divided by s square plus a square. Here also apply the same du by dv formula. Minus, take minus sign outside. V du, v into du, ds divided by ds, s 1 minus s into 2s. That is constant, will get 0. Divided by s square plus a square, s square plus a square the whole square. What we will get? multiply by minus sign inside. Minus of s square plus a square minus 2s square divided by s square plus a square the whole square. Further simplified into minus s square minus 2s square. This is minus s square minus d by ds. This is plus s square. Sorry, minus into minus plus 2s square. Here plus minus s square plus 2s square minus a square here divided by s square plus a square the whole square. For 2s square minus s square is equal to s square minus a square divided by s square plus a square the whole square is the answer for this question. Here solve some more problem. Laplace transform of t squared sine omega t. When it is multiplied by t, we know that minus 1 power n d power n by ds power n into f of s. So minus here power is n is 2 here. So minus 1 squared is simply 1 d squared by ds squared into f of s here. So what is f of s? Laplace transform of f of t is equal to Laplace transform of sine omega t. Will get omega divided by, this is a general form of, we have already seen s squared plus omega squared. So we have to double time differentiate with respect to s d by ds of. We have already derived d by ds of sine a t. What we get? 2 a s divided by s square plus a square the whole square. Similarly here minus d by ds. So we get 2 a s divided by s square plus a square the whole square. Here no minus sign here. So simply d by ds of this omega divided by s squared plus omega squared, what we will get? 2 omega s in place of a divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole squared. We have to differentiate again with respect to s. So d by differentiation of u by v formula. So minus 2 omega s square plus omega square the whole square. We have to differentiate one more time because it is multiplied by t square. Minus 1 power n d power n by ds power n f of s d square by ds square into f of s. For one time what we get? Minus 2 omega s divided by s square plus omega square the whole square. We have to differentiate further. This is a constant, so we take minus 2 omega into outside, take minus 2 omega outside. So minus 2 omega into d by ds of s divided by minus 2 omega outside s divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole squared. We are going to differentiate this term. What we will get? It is in the form of u by v formula. V du minus u dv divided by v squared. The same formula we are going to apply. Minus 2 omega is, take minus 2 omega as constant into v term here s square plus omega square the whole square and differentiate u time. We get 1 here minus numerator term u term s into, we are going to differentiate that denominator term. This is in the form of x squared. X squared what we will get? Differentiate x squared, we get 2 into this s squared plus omega squared. In place of x, we get, we are having s squared. So again differentiate this 2 into 2s into 2s divided by denominator squared. S squared plus omega squared the whole squared. This is a denominator term again. Squared on both sides. Squared on denominator term. simplify this term further. Minus 2 omega. Here see s square plus omega square is common in both. So take that outside, s square plus omega square. This is s square plus omega squared whole squared. So take s square plus omega squared outside. What we will get? S square plus omega squared into 1. Same thing. Minus 2s into 2s. What we will get? 4s square. So this goes outside. Divided by denominator term. S square plus omega squared. Power of power, we can multiply this to 4. So cancel this. Cube term. Minus 2 omega of s squared plus omega squared minus 4 s squared divided by s square plus omega square the whole cube, further simplified into minus 4 s squared plus s squared. What get? Subtract this minus 3 s squared minus 2 omega into omega squared minus 3 s squared divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole cube. Minus 2 omega into omega squared omega into omega squared minus 2 omega cube minus 2 omega cube minus into minus plus 3 into 2 6 6 s squared omega divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole cube, or 6 omega s squared minus 2 omega cube divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole cube is the correct answer for this problem. When it is multiplied by 2 times, we have to differentiate, double time differentiate with respect to s. Already we have differentiated this term, so we are using this, we are using here, and differentiating this into one more time, we will get the answer as 6 omega s squared minus 2 omega cube divided by s squared plus omega squared the whole cube. So this is the problem of type of Laplace transform of t power n multiplication by t power n into some function f of t. That function may be a sine function, cosine function or exponential function. This is the method to solve this type of problems in Laplace transform using properties. So if you like this video, please subscribe our channel Off Campus and support us. Thanks for watching.